US President Donald Trump has fired back at his critics in an epic hour-long speech to celebrate the end of his bitter impeachment trial. Zara James has more.
Acquitted and triumphant, Donald Trump taking a victory lap in spite of those who sought to impeach him.
This is what the end result is.
The president didn't hold back airing his grievances to the world.
It was evil, it was corrupt, it was dirty cops, it was leakers and liars.
The blame game was swift. Sacked FBI Director James Comey labelled a dirty cop and the Mueller investigation rubbished in three words.
It was all bull.
But there was a special mention reserved for one person.
Nancy Pelosi is a horrible person.
But despite his victory, the president isn't ruling out that it's all over.
So we'll probably have to do it again because these people have gone stone cold crazy.
Through it all, Donald Trump remains untouched, unfazed, and unimpeachable.